ஆட்சி அமைத்து இந்தியாவின் மித்திர ধরন 10 মিনিট ইংলিশ সাবজেক্ট মানে আজ আপনি লেখন পাই এনা কোয়েশ্চেন টাইম রেখে আপনি শেষ নট পান বরাবর তো শুরু করি আপনি কোয়েশ্চেন আনসার পেলা টেলিগ্রাফ সেন্টার এটি পয়েন্ট বাকি কাজ আর ইউ হই রেডিও ওয়ান পার্ট নো তো এখন বিজয় তবে নাউলিস নাম্বার পেজ নাম্বার સવાલ જવાબ છે તો આપણે પેલો પત્રો પેજ નંબર 121 પર વન ઓફ અવર ફેવરિટ ફેસ્ટિવલ ઇન ઇન્ડિયા ઇઝ દીપાવલી ઓર દિવાળી એઝ ઇટ ઇઝ નોન ઇન ધ નોર્થ There is nothing to match the excitement when breakers go off in the night sky, when a loud bang and a brilliant shower of color. Many of us might wonder how these fireworks are made and what goes into them. The physics and chemistry of fireworks is as interesting as the sound of the light they emit. પત્રો એમ જોવા માંગે છે કે તહેવારો જે છે માનવ આપણો પ્રખ્યાત તહેવાર આપણો બધાનો મનપસંદ તહેવાર એ છે દીપાવલી અને એની અંદર જે છે એ એક્સાઇટમેન્ટ થાય તો ફટાકડા ફોડવાનો રાત્રિ દરમિયાન આપણે આકાશમાં જોઈએ છીએ તો ઘણા બધા ફટાકડાઓ અવાજો સાથે અરંગો સાથે ફૂટતા હોય અને આપણામાં જણાય એવી વિચારી છે કે આ ફટાકડા ફૂટતા જેવી વિચાર છે અને એની પાછળનું ફિઝિક્સ કેમિસ્ટ્રી વિશે એ જે છે ભૌતિક વિજ્ઞાન એની પાછળનું અને રસાયણ એ એટલું જ સરસપ્રદ છે સામે જેટલો કે ફટાકડો ફૂટે નહીં અવાજ બરાબર સર આપણે ક્વેશ્ચન વન છે તો નથી કે મેચ ધ એડજસ્ટમેન્ટ વેન પછી આપણે પૂર્ણ કરવાનો છે તમે જોશો પેલો ક્વેશ્ચન તો પૂર્ણ કરવાનો છે એ જુઓ તમે કે બીજી લીટીમાં There is nothing to match. But, what is going to happen? The excitement when records go off in the night sky with a loud bang and a brilliant shower of a color. Light of color. And then there is a program of the telegraph from a red shower. એટલે એમાં ટેલિગ્રાફમાં એવું છે કે બ્રિલિયન્ટ શાવર ઓફ કલર બ્રિલિયન્ટ શાવર ઓફ કલર આમાં પણ એક છે બરાબર ચાલો એવું કેટલા ની લીધી છે પેલી બીજી લીધી ને તો ત્રીજી લીધી શરૂ કરવાનું ટેકનોલોજી તમારી જાય તો આ તો બધાને ખ્યાલ પછી બીજું પણ છે પણ એવું છે પૂર્ણ કરવાનું ધ ફિઝિક્સ એન્ડ કેમિસ્ટ્રી ઓફ ફાયર વર્ક is as interesting as. So, you want to say, okay, sound and the light they emit. Correct? Biju paragraph, the science of firework is technically called pyrotechnics from the Greek word fire means fire and technique means an art. Pyrotechnics includes not only fireworks but also a whole range of devices that use similar materials and principles. From facilities that we use every day to solid fuel rocket system of the detector. The household net is considered a special pyrotechnic device. As all the pyrotechnic effects, heat, smoke, light, gas, and sound are present in it. Remember, the charge is not there. Pyrotechnic not lockdown. The bata in the module. So, I have to say, the electrician is here. What is pyrotechnics? Pyrotechnics is the science of firework. Pyrotechnics is a patagrama vignan. What does the word fire mean? So, the word fire means fire. What does pyrotechnics include? Pyrotechnics must be some other. Pyrotechnics includes not only fireworks but also a whole range of devices that use similar materials and principles from safety materials to solid fuel rocket booster of the spacecraft. Pyrotechnics के अंदर मात्र फटाक बनाने समावेश नहीं है तो कौन डिवाइस विसी मंडी जब उस पर रॉकेट के इन्हें ऊपर ले जाओ माते या फ्यूल नॉन फ्यूल कर बनाने के या तो दिनों बच्चानों पायरोटेक्निक के अंदर समावेश नहीं हो गया. Next, दूसरा question, what is the household net special pyrotechnic device? Why is the household net special pyrotechnic device? Yes, we say, now we're talking about this, how much is the hard pyrotechnic device? So the household net is pyrotechnic device because all the pyrotechnic effects, heat, smoke, light, gas, and sound are present in the first interesting video. Which are the different pyrotechnic effects a household makes? The different pyrotechnic effects in a household makes are heat, smoke, light, gas, and sound. We go to say, there is a समझिए. तो सम हिस्टोरियन से दैट ब्लैक पाउडर द बेसिक मटेरियल यूज्ड इन फायरवर्क वाज इन्वेंटेड इन इंडिया. उत्क्रांति रिटर्न मोर देन 2000 इयर्स अगो हैज रिटर्न टू वेपन सिमिलर टू गन एंड प्रोजेक्टाइल. કેટલા કિસ્સા કરાય માનો કે બ્લેક પાવડર છે બરાબર જે ફટાકડાની અંદર બેઝિક મટીરિયલ છે એની શોધ ભારતમાં સુક્રાંતિનો ઓળે છે કે 2000 વર્ષ પહેલા સુક્રાંતિને એટલે પૂછ કે એને અનુલક્ષીને ટોપ અને ગન જેવા સાધનો છે એનો પણ એની અંદર ઉલ્લેખ. It is the basic material used in firework. The basic material used in firework is black powder. Sukranti has different tools. Weapons similar to guns and projectile weapons. Chotho khatro samajhiye to, however, the Chinese are generally considered the pioneers of pyrotechnics. They are said to have developed black powder more than 1000 years ago. It took at least 200 years for the knowledge of spread to the west, and it was only in 1242 that an English monk Roger Bacon revealed the formula for black power. He considered his presidential success that he wrote off his Napoleon. तबे कौन सामान्य विषय से है चाइनीज लोगों ने अनं पॉलिटिक्स ना प्रणता मानवा मारो से अने ये वो क्या है कि ये वो ये आविष्कार ब्लैक बाउल अने 1000 वर्ष पहला अने इन्हें लगभग वेस्ट में અને પશ્ચિમમાં અને ફેલાતા 200 વર્ષ નીકળી ગયા અને તે 1242 માં એક અંગ્રેજી સાધુ જેને રોજર બેકન એ આ ફોર્મ્યુલા લેપાવરી ને અજીવન કરી જે એટલો બધી એને ખતરનાક માની શકો કે એને સાંકેતિક ભાષામાં દર્શાવી જાણીતી સાંકેતિક ભાષા in the north and on the left. Who are said to be the pioneers of pyrotechnics? Yellow question. The Chinese are said to be the pioneers of pyrotechnics. Who developed the black powder? Well, the Chinese developed the black powder more than 1,000 years ago. Who revealed the formula for black powder? Roger Bacon, an English monk, revealed the formula for black powder in 1242. Question number 4, Samajito. Why did Roger Bacon write about black powder in court language? Answer. Roger Bacon wrote about black powder in four language because he considered it a very dangerous weapon. Some historians say that black powder, the basic material used in firearms, was invented in India at Asia. Toto paragraph. However, the Chinese are generally considered paragraph. Toto paragraph is here. But no paragraph lay up there. Page 4. Page number 224. The basic formula of the black or gunpowder has remained unchanged. For centuries, it is a blend of potassium nitrate, charcoal, and sulfur in the ratio of 75:15:10 by weight. It is almost a perfect combination as it is no further improvement or alternative need to be made. Experts say that this might be the only chemical product still using same as called proportion and manufacturing technique. A pramanya power. બધી કોઈ ચેન્જ કરવાની જરૂરત નથી. પ્રશ્ન પહેલો તમને ખાલી જગ્યા હે રિમેન અનચેન્જ બધી ધ બેઝિક ફોર્મ્યુલા ઓફ બ્લેક પાવડર પછી સેકન્ડ છે વોટ ઇઝ ધ ફોર્મ્યુલા ઓફ બ્લેક પાવડર ધ બ્લેક પાવડર ઇઝ અ બ્લેન્ડ ઓફ પોટેશિયમ નાઇટ્રેટ ચારકોલ એન્ડ સલ્ફર ઇન ધ રેશિયો ઓફ 75:15:10 બાય વે થર્ડ ક્વેશ્ચન વોટ ડુ ધ experts say about the formula of black powder. Experts say that black powder might be the only chemical product still using the same as called proportion and manufacturing technique. However, with the development of modern chemistry, light and calorific have become common in paradise. In the last century, the discovery of aluminium, magnesium and titanium, which burn at high temperature, emitting bright light dramatically, improved the brilliance of fireworks. Similarly, colors too are a recent development. The principal color entered in pyrotechnics were identified after decades of research. These colors are formed in one of two ways, luminescence and independent candles. What is the result of the development of modern chemistry? So, answer, as a result of the development of modern chemistry, light and color effects have become common in science. Light and color receive a common material. What has improved the brilliance of fireworks? The discovery of aluminium, magnesium and titanium which burn at high temperatures emitting bright light has improved the brilliance of fireworks. Third question, halogens were identified after decades of research. The principal colors emitted in pyrotechnics were identified after decades of research. So, name the two ways in which colors are formed. Colors are formed in one of two ways, luminescence and incandescence. Una próxima, parte de la de abril. So, incandescent light is produced when a substance is hit there so much that it begins to glow. Heat causes the substance to become hot and glow, initially emitting its infrared, then red, orange, yellow, and white light. As it becomes increasingly hotter, when the temperature of a firework is controlled, the glow of its metallic substances can be manipulated to be a desired color at the proper time. જ્યારે ઇગ્નિશન લાઇટ છે એ જ્યારે પદાર્થની અંદર જાય છે ત્યારે તે સળગે છે વિસ્તારમાં અને ત્યારબાદ જે છે તેની અંદર ગ્લો થવા લાગે અને લાલ પછી ઇન્ફ્રારેડ લાલ ઓરેન્જ યલો અને ત્યારબાદ વ્હાઇટ લાઇટમાં રૂપાંતરિત થાય જ્યારે આ ફાયર વર્કની અંદર ટેમ્પરેચર કંટ્રોલ થાય ત્યારે એની અંદર મેટાલિક છે તે ઉત્પન્ન થવા લાગે છે અને જે મનપસંદ જે રંગો છે તેની અંદર હોય છે એ કલર જે એ દેખાય બહાર આવી જાય. હાવ ઇઝ ઇન્સિડેન્ટ લાઇટ પ્રોડ્યુસ? ઇન્સિડેન્ટ લાઇટ ઇઝ પ્રોડ્યુસ વેન અ સબસ્ટન્સ ઇઝ હીટેડ સો મચ ધેટ ઇટ બિગિન્સ ટુ ગ્લો. સેકન્ડ ક્વેશ્ચન ઇઝ વોટ ધ સબસ્ટન્સ બિકમ્સ હોટ ઇનિશિયલી ટુ ગ્લો. When the substance becomes hot, initially it emits infrared light. Third question, when the substance becomes increasingly hotter, it emits white light. How do you get the difference in the white light? And then, hello question, yes, sir, no? Why is the temperature of fireworks controlled? The temperature of a firework is controlled so that the glow of its metallic substance can be manipulated to be desired color at a proper time. On the other color is that. Here in the temperature control time. पैराग्राफ नंबर 8 समझिए। द प्रिंसिपल बिहाइंड एनी फायर वर्क इज दैट व्हेन इट इज अप्लाइड टू फ्यूल गन पाउडर इट बर्न्स यूजिंग ऑक्सीजन। हाउएवर बिकॉज ऑफ फ्यूल इज दैट टाइटली टू कीप द हीट इन द बर्निंग इज दैट दैट ऑल ऑफ अ सडन इट पुशेस द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक लव ऑफ द मेल्ट। The actual manufacturing process of fireworks is simple. The raw materials required are fuel, binders, oxiders, and a few other materials. The ingredients are ground and mixed well. The mixture is pushed through a machine from which it comes out as long rolls or strips. And they rolled in cardboard or old newspaper with a glue. Okay, question number two. What is the principle behind any fiber? कोई पंच पहला पत्थर नहीं जानती। The principle behind any fiber is that when heat is applied to the gunpowder, it burns. જ્યારે માહિતી એપ્લાય થાય છે કોઈ પદાર્થને તેમાં ત્યારે તે ઓક્સિજન સાથે થાય છે એનો સિદ્ધાંત છે વોટ એપન વેન ધ ફ્યુઅલ ઇઝ ફેટ વેન ધ ફ્યુઅલ ઇઝ ફેટ ટાઈટ ધ હીટ ઇઝ ફેટ ઇન એન્ડ ધ બર્નિંગ ફેટ ફ્લેટ ઓલ ઓફ અ સડન એન્ડ It poses a serious crisis in our nation. अचानक ऐसे है ना ये गन पाउडर इसमें ये जो अन्य जो टाइट बर्न हो गई इन अंदर से खाते हैं जो ये बर्न थाई इन अलग जो जो ये स्टांग हो जाता है स्टांग विच रॉ मटेरियल आर रिक्वायर्ड टू मैन्युफैक्चर फायरवॉल द रॉ मटेरियल required to manufacture fireworks are fuel, binders, oxiders, and a few other materials. What is next? The question is, how about fireworks manufacturing? Fireworks can be not done. So, the incidents are ground and well. Pushed through a machine from which it comes out as long rolls or stripes and then rolled in cardboard or old newspaper with a skin. Now, the greatest danger of pyrotechnics is that it deals with fire. The industry is notorious for its activity. Whether in the USA, Japan, or India. Though the mixture is stable, if kept cool and dry, it can catch fire if it is accidentally applied. Through too much friction sometimes, or from a spark or an impact, scientists are looking for ways of making fireworks safer. What is the greatest danger of pyrotechnics? The greatest danger of pyrotechnics is that it will use fire. Then, ask that to give an energy. What are the dangers of pyrotechnics? The mixture is stable, is kept cool and dry, but it can catch fire if heat is accidentally applied to too much friction or too much. Or an effect. So, we have to be able to next video, we will be able to on the smart industry solution on it. That is how we have to do it. เหลือเอาแต่มันเนี่ยเห็นผลเนี่ยแล้วก็โอ้